Here's a quick summary. In this section, we discuss the following. The three rules every niche should satisfy if you are going to build an Amazon affiliate site around it. The first rule. The niche should have scores upon scores of products being sold on Amazon. And most of these products should be selling for at least $50. And at least a handful of these should have more than 50 4 and 5 star reviews. The second rule. You should be comfortable with working in the niche for at least 3 to 4 months. Rule number 3. The niche should be big enough to support a site that's at least 50 to 100 pages in size. We saw how to use Google AdWords Keyword Planner and Google Trends. We also discussed the importance of checking for seasonality and regional interest. Several methods by which niche ideas for Amazon sites can be generated were discussed. Some of them are using Google AdWords Keyword Planner, Amazon.com, eBay, Alibaba, and other e-commerce sites, magazines, names of popular movies and athletes, Flippa, hobbies and interests, and late-night TV commercials. In addition, the worked examples illustrated how to run the initial tests on any niche. Any niche that passes the initial tests will be researched further, and we will see whether we can find good keywords in those niches to write content around. That will be discussed in the next section.